sweated. I feel awesome. And I'm on top of the freaking ocean. Little loser over here. I love you.
Don't drink, kids. Makes it feel like poo.
Nice. Leave it. Leave it. Hi.
Hi.
Talk to her now.
Say hi.
Yeah.
He's like, okay.
He's only 8 months, so he gets kind of excited.
Oh, it's okay. We'll be next.
Oh, peoples.
Oh. I like your coat. Yeah.
Thank you.
Oh my God, you're so happy. So happy. Oh, I know. Kisses, kisses.
How old? 8 months. Have a good one. I hear the ocean.
You hear it.
Oh, I want to go up there. Which way? Probably this way.
Yeah, either one.
I'm gonna lock it. Come on, duck.
Come on.
Do this.
I know she can.
Okay, guys, we made it to the top of Neocony Mountain. Minus Dean, because he has a super duper hangover. So it's just me, Cam, and Sid. My voice is a little hoarse because I've been sick all week. But made it to the top. 3.8 miles in, I think, or 3 miles in. Straight uphill, so not for beginner hikers. This hike is only like 30 minutes past Seaside, Oregon. So south of Seaside. A super amazing hike, it's well worth it. There wasn't that many people here. Super easy to get to off of Highway 101. My pups is being a trooper with me. It's new rain jacket. But I'm sweated. I feel awesome. And I'm on top of the freaking ocean.
Yeah. On the run. Like that. Yeah. The weather. Yeah.
I know.
I did it.
Okay, we're going back down. Right? After all that uphill, now it's downhill.
Spaz mode. control his tail when he does that.
Good boy.
Okay, we are back in the truck with my love, my sick love. But now we're gonna go explore on the beach because Dean is feeling a little bit better. And maybe go to Cannon Beach, maybe, I don't know, go eat somewhere.